everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And happy October! October is finally here. I mean, these 3 months are the best months of this year. I mean, it's cozy and it feels so calm, and all the candles and the oversized sweaters, and oh, I just love it. And Christmas is nearby, and not gonna lie, I want to visit all the Christmas markets. And I know we are living in a world where COVID is a big deal, I know, but I think I can make it and just wear a mask and show you all the Christmas markets and of course all the garden centers, because they are working so hard every year to make it so pretty. So we'll make some distance from each other and wear a mask and just can go to all the Christmas things. And I'm just too excited, so yes. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that little clip of my tea. High tea party? How do I call it? Well, I just say high tea, because that's the thing I love to say the most, so high tea it is. I had a high tea with two of my friends, and I haven't seen them in a while, at least together as a group. We haven't seen each other in a while. I mean, I've seen both of them separately, but just to be a group again, I just feel so happy and so cozy inside, and so okay, I am just freaking out for no reason. I'm so sorry, but yes, that's that. Luna, what are you doing? Luna is here with me. Luna, come here. I want to show you. Look, Luna is here with me. She's playing on the bed, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, big young. Such a big young. Oh, let her play again. she's so adorable, so tiny, and I love her. Luna, what are you doing? Luna, what are you doing, sweetheart? You're on the ground? Need some help? I have no idea. If she will come, I will put her on the ground. I think she wants to play on the ground. Wanna play on the ground? So, just play on the ground. Well, okay, it's really cozy weather. I mean, it's raining really hard, and secretly, I hope you can even hear it, because I love the sound of the rain. Oh my god. I hope you can hear it, because if you're not, I think I'm looking like a weirdo in this moment. But okay. Yes, I'm back from the high tea, and of course, I'm stopped by the Primark, and I have some lovely bits I want to show you, because what is a vlog without a Primark haul? So I have a little Primark haul for you guys, and I wanted to share it. So I hope you enjoy this bit of the vlog, and let's start with Primark. Okay, the first thing I wanted to have so bad was a leather trouser. Of course, fake leather trouser, because I just love it for the fall, even for the winter time. It's so easy to style, and it's just my thing, and I haven't found one that I really liked, but I have found one, and it is the best I can imagine. I mean, it fits perfectly. It feels so lovely on my skin. It's not too hot, it's not too cold. It's perfect for this weather. So this is it. I have also found this lovely cardigan. I've also decided to be an oversized cardigan, because I need to be really cozy and really fluffy, and I just love that kind of vibe. It also comes with a strap. I am not sure if I even want to use this strap, because sometimes I'm tying it on my back, so I have a bow on my back, but I'm just not sure. So I will show you how it looks, and maybe I know what to do with it. Maybe I will just drop it and just leave it as a big cozy blanket. I'm just not sure, but the cozy cardigan is just, I mean, I love this thing. It's beige, soft pink. I don't know how you want to call this color, but It feels soft, so that's something I love. Oh. She wants to go on the bed again. Oh, Moppy. She's such a sweetie. Oh, you want to go away? You want to go away? Okay. I have also found two dresses. And I know it's fall, it's winter. I mean, it's getting colder, but these two dresses, I mean, I love them. And you can pair them with biker boots or just heels or your cozy cardigan. But I have found a lovely long, really long black dress with all the buttons in the front from top to bottom. Every button can open, and I mean, I love a dress with a little bit of buttons because I can decide which one I want to open or not. So I can just close it up right here or here, or even get a split on the end when I leave the buttons down there open. I just love it, and I think I will pair this with the cardigan, but I'm not sure, so we will see. And then of course my second dress. This one is also really cozy and really, really long. It got the strap again, but by this dress I need the strap. Without it, it feels like a garbage bag without any shape or form. So I needed to get a little bit of form into my body, and I just love this thing. It feels so cozy and I love how it looks on me. So who cares what other people think? I love it. It's a long dress and it's warm, so you don't need some pants or tights or anything else. Maybe knee-high boots, but even that isn't necessary because it's really long. But I will show you, of course. And then the last item of the clothes is this sweater. And I know it's really big. I was not sure if I want to have my own size up, size down. I wasn't just sure because I was feeling like it needs to be oversized, but when it got too big, it was like, it was not flattering on me. So I have even sized down on this one to make it more fitted, I think. And it's still baggy. And I have sized down. It's not even my own size. So I love this thing. I mean, I just enjoy to wear white. So it's my vibe. I just love it. So a white sweater is my go-to for the whole year. White is my go-to. Oh, that's a bad thing. But I love it. And then the last thing. It's not even close, but it's from Primark, so I want to show you. Of course, my cotton pads. I mean, if you go to Primark and you don't buy these, are you even going to Primark? These are so heavy. I mean, I can use it to wipe off my own makeup. I can use it to clean her eyes. I mean, she's Pomeranian, so I need to clean her eyes daily. And I don't mind. So cotton pads are my go-to when I go to Primark. Even when I still have them, I will always take them with me because you cannot have enough cotton pads. So when you go to Primark, you need these. Sorry, I just love Primark. There's always something I want to have. Or, okay, mostly there is something I want to have. I think next month I will go again because the Christmas stuff will be there and I need some new Christmas PJs because I have one, but that one is really, really, really hot. So only when it's really, really cold outside I can wear it. And that's so sad because I just love my Christmas PJ. So I need a new one that's still warm but not too hot. So next month another Primark haul will come your way. But I have found something, and this can be really funny or a big disaster. So it's a lip mask. I mean, come on, it's a lip mask and I want to try it. And let's see what I need to do. Make sure your lips are dry and clean. That's okay. I don't have wear any lipstick and my face is clean. Get it out of the package and press it on your lips. It needs to be on there for 15 till 20 minutes. And then massage the rest of it in. Oh, okay. Let's open the package. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, that's big. I mean, I hope Luna will be nice. Because I am afraid I cannot talk with it. Okay. Let's see. Get it out of the package. She's already here. Oh my goodness. It's harder than I thought. Oh. Yes, it's coming off. Okay. Which one needs to go on my lips? Oh. There's another. Oh. Oh. It's such. It's. Oh. Okay. It needs to go on my lips. Let's see how it looks. Let's see. Oh, Luna's still there? Yeah, Luna's still there. Oh. Okay. I have to say, I am a little surprised because I wasn't thinking it would be working. But my lips? Oh my god. There's a lot of excess stuff on my face. I need to clean that. But come on. I know, oh my god, can you see that? My lips were really dry, a little patchy, but now it's soft and all the dryness is gone and oh my god, it's not even patchy or it's not even sticky. That's what I'm looking for. It's not even sticky and okay, I need more of these masks because I love it. Oh my god, I wasn't thinking I would love it this much. Oh wow. Sorry, I'm looking in a viewfinder to see it. Let's hope my lips will not be irritating by tonight or tomorrow because I love it. Oh my god, I love it. Okay. A lip mask. Not gonna lie, it works. It really works and I'm happy with it, so I will throw this away. Well, I hope you enjoyed this cozy day / vlog with me and Luna. And I will film a cozy night routine because I wanted to have a night routine on YouTube for the fall time. And I mean, I just love autumn, so I want to share it and also show what I do to make my skin still feel alive during the colder days. So yes, I will film a cozy nighttime routine for the autumn / fall time. I hope you will love that. Make sure to subscribe. That was hard. Okay, let's do it again. Make sure to subscribe. Ring the bell, like this video, and please, please leave a comment down below. No matter what you say, all the comments are helping me. So I hope to see you in the next video. Have a nice day, and I love you guys. Bye-bye. I shone bright and my journey was over. What I sought when I ran was back where I began.